You are really her dick.
Excuse me?
You are her dick. Her really big one.
Did you just call me a
dick? He call you a dick.
Thank you, Oleg. No problem.
Yes, you are absolutely her dick. You need to stop being her dick. It is not good for you.
What the hell did I do to you?
Well, you always correct him, and you act all superior. Plus, wearing backward cap doesn't make you look cool. Make you look like men who can't grow up and look like child. No cap, as the cool children from Generation Z say. Thanks, period, apostrophe, exclamation mark. I know the lingo.
What?
Oh, and maybe stop eating so much chocolate. It is becoming addiction. And I know something about addiction. Huh? You see? He also think you have become her dick. Maybe you need to eat some vegetable once in a while, Chris.
Oh, you mean addict. That I'm a chocolate addict. God.
Yes, exactly. Her dick. Huge one, tabarnak.
But also an actual dick. Like Pecker.
Seriously?
Da.
Yes.
You never leave any chocolate for the rest of us. That is dick move. He is not wrong, tabarnak. You need two shares. Don't be dick and keep happiness to yourself, see?
What?
Yeah, come on. You know, chocolate give me boner.
Holy Mikhail the Red. I guess everybody have different fetish.
Quack.
Can I have one of those long, thin, pecker-shaped chocolate cookie? If you like the video and you think one of your friend or somebody you ate would like the video, please share it or tag them in the commentaries. Merci.